especially for the teachers and the students right now, by winning the James Dyson Awards, I hope I can inspire them to just continue pushing further by showing them that it's possible. Even if you don't have really good grades, you can and you will be able to create a solution. Hi Esquire, my name is Carvey Ehren Maigue and I'm from Mapua University. I am the inventor of AuREUS and this year's James Dyson Awards 2020 Sustainability Winner. AuREUS is a technology that we can apply to different devices to allow them to have the capability to absorb UV light and then convert it into clean electricity. One of its key features is that the pigments that we use for the material can actually be taken and can be synthesized from waste fruits and vegetables. I am meeting with my friends. Then we got to reminisce our days back and doing investigatory projects. One of the memories that we have recalled is how some of the projects were using certain fruits and vegetables as ink. Also, I remembered how my grandmother was really fond of using herbal teas. It just connected that why not use my grandmother's method and eventually extract the particles that we would need, then test it if it would also work. Suddenly, I realized that there is something with that ink because it glows a bit. So I studied it further and found out that the chemical composition of it is actually close to the synthetic material that I'm using. So after some few experiments, it actually worked. After many trials and after many testing experiments, we were able to find these particles that we can actually use, especially on the manner how it is designed. Because in terms of cost, you would not need to buy it as a separate unit, but instead, if you are planning to create a building, and of course, buildings would need windows and claddings. So there's actually no cost trade-off. It's like having your windows and walls upgraded into a way that you can create energy, you can harvest energy, and at the same time, help people experience lesser the effects of UV. For us to be able to mitigate climate change, it would really be a joint effort. And product is only half of the equation. To have great products would be really, really awesome. But to have these people who will adapt these products, I think that would be the bigger challenge that we would be facing. James Dyson Awards would be the best way to test it if my solution would be something that is relevant. It's the environment that they have that they want to foster. And at the same time, I really love their goal of inspiring the next generation of engineers, inventors, and designers. I feel very blessed that a lot of people saw it that way as well. But I hope through this win, we can show them as well that as Filipinos, as students, even if you don't have really good grades, you can and you will be able to create a solution. As for the teachers, it might be hard right now, but let's just keep going because who knows, maybe one or few more of your students would be the next person to create a bigger and better invention that can really change the world. So I hope I can show them and spark that hope in them that what they're doing is not in vain, but eventually a bigger thing might emerge from the Philippines, way bigger than I think what I have done, because I think as Filipinos, we really can and we will.